All right, next up we have Coco Jones. Coco Jones, obviously always fire, always dropping bangers. She dropped a song called Almost There. Oh, fuck. I just realized. This is a song for Disney. I think it's like a movie or a TV show. I don't know. Disney Princess, Create Your World. Fuck. You guys already know, bruh. Whenever an artist has to drop a song for like a movie or a TV show, they just always like... it's just corny, and it's only a song that you literally listen to at a movie theater when the movie is done and you're walking out, listen to it. Like, that's the only time you ever listen to that song. Whenever an artist makes a song for a movie, that's it. You just hear a little bit of it while you're walking out of the movie when the movie is done. The outro, whatever it's called, the credits. Yo, Coco Jones, bro. I highly doubt you could change that, because every artist, even Lil Wayne, Eminem, has songs that they dropped in a movie, and it's just always a song for their credits. But let's see, Almost There. Ooh, the beat though, oh, duh. Wait, hold up, bro. She might just shut my ass up right now. She just might shut my ass up right now. Dude, the beat. The beat does not sound like a Disney movie beat.
Mama, I don't got time for dancing. That's just gonna have to wait a while.
Ah, nah. You did not do Coco Jones like this. Oh, I hate these movies, bro. I hate these movies. Where every scene is... Bro, you know those movies where... It's only Disney movies that do this. Every scene... It's not even Disney movies, bro. It's Disney Channel movies that never get put on a movie. Like, that's how bad they are. They're musicals, right? Every single scene, they're singing, bro. Every single scene, they're singing. Every dialogue is a song, bro.
I ain't got time. Messing around, you know it's not my style. This whole town can slow you down. People taking the easy way, but I know exactly where I'm going. I'm closer and closer every day, and I'm almost there. I'm almost there. People down here think I'm crazy, but I don't. Come true, but you gotta make it happen. It all depends on you. So I'ma work real hard each and every day. Now things for sure are going my way. I'm just doing what I do. Look out, boys, I'm coming through, and I'm almost there. I'm almost there.
Bro, I ain't gonna put the stream through this. It's a Disney song, bro. It's a movie song. It's a credit song. That's all it is. We're not gonna judge Coco Jones from this, because literally every artist has been through this. Every artist, hey man, I don't put it on the artist. I'm just gonna put it on the movie. Yeah, but it's a credit song, bro. You just hear it when you're walking out, when the credits are rolling. That's just what it is, bro.